welcome back to Lightspeed Junior. I'm your head artist, Keita. And for my segment of Pirate Week, I'm gonna do my custom pirate. I got the sketch done, I'm just gonna add the ink to it. Of course, I'm gonna use my personal favorite, the Molotov Black Liner pens. You can use whatever type you like, but these are the ones that I prefer to use. All right, so we got it all down on Bristol, ready to go, and let's get to it. Come on.
Okay, so once I have this all inked in, I go with a nice eraser, erase all the pencil lines out. Then I proceed with a Sharpie to give it a nice thick outline, make it stand out from the paper. Now the paper I'm using is a Bristol smooth paper, very good for ink and marker, thick but not too thick, but it does retain the color. Now when I go with the markers, I like to start with a darker color first, then go over with the lighter colors, allowing those said colors to bleed. I continue this process with different areas until I get the end result. Now for the final details, I like to use both the Prismacolor pencil and a good white gel pen. The color pencil I like to use for clothing or dark clothing to give like a highlight or a certain glare to it. For the white gel pen, I love using that for eyes, lips, metals, just to give it that shimmer, that extra effect, especially on jewelry. I always give that little that flare. This is your head artist Keita with my custom OC Pirate Shadow Mane the Pirate. Hope you enjoy.